Let's take a look at the headlines at 3 o'clock. Eskom implements stage 5 load shedding until further notice. Former ANC chief whip Tony Yengeni has been disqualified from contesting any NEC positions at the party's upcoming national conference. Today, South Africa wraps up 16 days of activism against women and children abuse campaign.